Today we're talking about Jesus on the cross. Some scholars say that Jesus may have experienced regret during his crucifixion, while others argue that he willingly embraced his suffering for the salvation of humanity. What do you think? Do you believe that Jesus could have experienced regret on the cross, or do you think his sense of purpose and sacrifice would have prevented that? Let's discuss in the comments.